Good morning, students. Today is 23rd of December 2021, Thursday, and also Kisan Divas, which is celebrated to honor India's farmers and marks the birth anniversary of Chaudhary Charan Singh, our fifth Prime Minister. The assembly is solely dedicated to him. So come, let's begin the morning assembly.
किसान दिवस के अवसर पर मैं रिमिशा शर्मा भाव विवोर करने वाली एक कविता सुनाने जा रही हूँ। धरा का चीर कर सीना नए अंकुर उगाता है, उगाकर अन मेहनत से हमें भोजन खिलाता है। सदा जिसने मिटाई भूख जन जन की जहाँ भर की, वही हलधर अभावों में गले फांसी लगाता है। कड़कती सर्दियों में धूप में काली घटाओं में लड़े अड़ जाए दुष्कर, आसमानी आपदाओं में कभी जो हार ना माने, नतीजा चाहे जो भी हो वही फिर टूट जाता है, हार जाता है अभावों में। जरा सोचो तरक्की से सियासत से क्या पाओगे, अगर ये ना उगाएंगे तो क्या तुम खुद उगाओगे। अभी भी वक्त है हम जाग जाएं, इससे पहले कि ये खेती छोड़ बैठे तो क्या खाओगे क्या खिलाओगे। धन्यवाद।
Good morning, everyone. I, Mrs. Kiran Chandi, is going to enhance your information on Kisan Divas. So, my dear students, listen to it carefully. Kisan Divas or National Farmers Day is observed on December 23, the birth anniversary of Chaudhary Charan Singh, the fifth Prime Minister of India. Born into a farmer's family, Chaudhary Charan Singh was known for his farmer-friendly policies. He was the Prime Minister between July 1979 and January 1980. During his short time as Prime Minister, Chaudhary Charan Singh worked hard for the welfare of Indian farmers. He had introduced several welfare schemes for the farmers. The government in 2001 decided to mark Charan Singh's birth anniversary as Kisan Divas. But why is December 23 celebrated as National Farmers Day? In 2001, the government decided to recognize Chaudhary Charan Singh's contribution to the agriculture sector and welfare of farmers by celebrating his birth anniversary as Kisan Divas. Since then, December 23 has been observed as National Farmers Day. Generally, awareness, campaigns and rallies are organized across the country to educate people on the role of farmers and their contribution to the economy. Thank you. Have a nice day.
We get food on our plates because of our farmers. So, we ought to respect them from our actions. I mean that as a young citizen, what is your duty? Your duty is you should never ever disrespect food which is on your plate. Make it a habit of not to waste food on your plate, whether you are at home or in some party. Then only you and me, we both can say that we are progressive by thoughts. The person who is progressive by thought is a productive citizen for the country. And I want you all to become productive citizen of our country. And then only we can say proudly, Jai Hind!